Let me tell you a tale, a good one I own, of a bucking old bronc, a strawberry roan. I was hanging round town, not earning a dime, being out of a job, just a spending my time, when a stranger steps up and he says, I suppose you're a bronc-busting man from the looks of your clothes. So I says, guess you're right, there's none I can't tame. If it's riding wild ponies, that's my middle name. Oh, that strawberry roan. Oh, that strawberry roan. He says he's a cayuse that's never been rode. The guy that gets on him is bound to be throwed. Throwed off that strawberry roan. In the corral I looks, and they're all alone. Is this sleepy old nag, this strawberry roan? He's got spavined old legs and small pigeon toes, and a pair of pig eyes and a long Roman nose. He's got little pin ears, they're all split at the tips. In the middle he's lean, but wide at the hips. So I puts on my spurs and coils up my twine, and I says to the stranger, that ten spot is mine. Oh, that strawberry roan. Oh, that strawberry roan. I'll ride him until he lies down with a groan. There's nary a bronco I couldn't bring home. Bring on your all strawberry roan. There's no fooling, I'll say, this pony can step. But I'm still sitting tight and earning a rep. When my stirrups I lose and also my hat, and I starts pulling leather as blind as a bat. And he makes one more jump, he is headed up high. Leaves me sitting on air, way up in the sky. Guess I turned over twice and came back to earth. And I starts into cussing the day of his birth. Oh, that strawberry roan. Oh, that strawberry roan. That sunfishing critter's worth leaving alone. There's nary a buster from Texas to Nome could ride that old strawberry roan.